memory of my head. Where was I? It was so dark. There was something on my freaking flashlight. How the hell does this look like a freaking flashlight? This looks like a fucking hand that's glowing or something. I don't know. The house, where was I? There's a body laying on the floor. Who was it? I don't know. Why did you check it out? Is there like a name tag or something you can use? Damn you. I know that I was limp as I moved the stairs. How did I hurt my leg, I wonder? All I could really recall was coming home and seeing Rachel. I was upset, she looked afraid. I shook my head, tried to clear it. I know I should head upstairs, try to find a way out. A thin green mouse stuck in a trap. It looks like a faction box exhausted. Did I forget? Hey, Mousy. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, I put some yesterday, viewers. I had to go down my clothes for dirty and torn. There was a mud cake all over his shoe. He looked fine. Wasn't that BS? Your father's a girl, but you really serve as a man in blue, white, and nothing seemed out of place. There's a photo of the bullet tray laying on the floor. Some of the souvenirs were sticking out, but they're pretty blurry. I thought I saw someone look. I thought I saw what looks like a treetop. Go. That was taped down and seemed to be stuck. But the same the smell, I guess, because I've been catching. Damn, the door was locked. But it didn't look like there was a key, or maybe I could find another way out, way to open it. If there was two, these look like they were seen. Anything on a liver cake and a damn spelling dirt. Why weren't they in his shed? It's probably a weapon. It's not a place to keep it. Probably a weapon, I don't know. Not yet. No lights here, corn, dirt, orange dish for 2 people. It doesn't have beer, cat, or anything. Dishes. The smell was turning my stomach. But my father was like a man upstairs in his wife. I guess there was no reason for me to keep this. Did I take it? I took the phone in my pocket. Maybe this was helping find some answers. Okay, now it's kind of scaring me a little bit. Not too much. I have no fucking idea where to go. I'm kidding, guys. I have no fucking idea where to go. No, really? Wow. Key card, I'm sorry, bro. Okay, key card. It didn't make much sense at the time. Cause I may affect. achievement, yay! Boxing recovery, but if I'm looking for, I haven't honestly been moved here before. Maybe I have found a way up. I must have moved it, right? That'll be a bad gave idea. I wonder what's the did I find the light? Seriously? I looked down at the floor, I found a picture of a couple of looked distant, like they didn't want to be in the same picture. Wonder where the wife was, my leg was in a terrible shape, but I had to get out. Feeling dirty sick in the second morning, walking out of traffic. Feel a bit all over where marks on an old map of town. You see an area near the river with various houses, even the water tower near the old rail station. There's been newspaper clipping from the local paper. They were all about murders in town. How about the last few years? Wait. There were photos of our house. What the hell was that about? Maybe I should have looked around more, trying to find more, some kind of information. I should believe, okay, I went to our show, but I had to find a way. I need to see you. What else was down here? A carbon paper there, and a handgun, a heating gun. A small hangman, my pocket, a wig, with some machine. It was so dark there. It was so dark there in the air, small step. I couldn't believe what I saw. What was this place? The test of old and it was caked. It looked like a cage. It was small, but there was something coating the bottom, something wet. Is it blood, probably? Hello! Free crimes. The boss is waiting. His brothers are closed in them. Claire will be throwing out after Rachel and I move to town. What the hell were they doing there? Let's go. I remember not seeing the broken ladder. I had to be careful. I'm going to go the wrong way. Did I jump down? I know it was a rope hanging in there, and I wasn't sure how steady it was. I take it. These are useful for me. True. How do you look now? I know it's Jose. Yeah, I forgot. And I got knocked out. Well, he damaged the leg, right? So probably he must have gone down. Okay, so when they carry him. So all these people are weak pieces, which has been history. Keep out danger due to carry. What do you want? I could steal for blah 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 blah. It's probably for the best that I hadn't jumped. The Hashem line was bad enough as it was. If I could have, though, I would have run straight out of those awful tunnels. Who kept such a place? At least I thought I had found a little handgun and seemed to work. And from the smell, that it has been already used. It hit in my pocket ages. It seemed familiar way there. The game is called Home, a unique horror adventure. What the hell? Better have all the bell, what the hell? Second.
¿Aló?
¿Aló?
Sí.
¿Cómo aquí?
Bien.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien.
¿Cómo te mando?
Sí, bien, negrito.
¿Ya le quedan la tarde?
Sí.
¿Ya le tu compañero también?
Sí.
¿Ya le quedan las fotos?
No, no. ¿No? No.
¿Por qué no fue tu hijo?
Echa el echado.
¿La casa?
¿Mm?
¿Casa de hoteles?
Okay, I'm back. Sí.
¿Qué comiste?
Arroz, huevos y siete tejas.
¿Cómo
fue? Sí. ¿Qué? ¿Qué?
¿Qué?
Pues dije a mi no quiera comer.
¿Cómo?
Ella no quiere comer tu hija.
¿No quiere comer?
No quiere comer ella.
¿Qué?
Celeste, your food's in the kitchen, get it.
Okay.
Ok, gracias. And this keeps kind of confusing me a little bit, not that much. Ugh, so much work this game is doing for me. Ugh. 12 notes. All right, peace, what's messed up? What a savage. Finally got a thing, okay. Alright, what now? Here we go.
of God, body and source. But all the wood on his face and body and figure he was dead rapidly. There was a kiss again on his mask, probably got a ticket. Yeah, ticket. I thought about the knife and I found some disgust. I kept the kid for his knife. And he's like, grab me. Kind of creepy now. It's like a creepy. I bet I'm the murderer. I bet I know who murdered people. This guy probably been captured by the murderer. I don't have any eyes. If I wonder what did that key I found on the super worker zoo, and what was the videotape I found? We'll figure it out someday. I'm saying. Maybe we up a ladder. As best I could, I don't need that gun. Really need a gun or a knife before the end. Wonder what was the beach, the VHS tip I found, or in that locked room. Maybe I should go back. I should have gone back and check my old pussy. Maybe I should have tired. I have to put the ladder in me. Whatever the hell he lit above me, I could escape. There's here and some pipeline tree. That's kind of creepy. Alright. Did I extend the ladder? Like, I'll go up. Cover a credit card and drive us like a beast. I put it up off the carry of some of the scariness. Yeah, I put this here on some of the carriers. Whenever I can see all the words down there, I can see the words. I come there and if I this, I'm definitely gonna stop how see me. God. Don't you think too much was clever too? The only song that I was listening to from the window is structure. Those saddles and similar to the and the note I found in the old man's bookshelf. It mentioned the water tower and even this tree. What was he doing coming back here? He's probably the murderer. I'm just saying. Is he the murderer? What the fuck is that? I didn't find a red as well as a broken filter or something. They're gonna send the same place some kind of almost all of it. Just show see a few faded double wounds. Cause they were having some blood or some shit. Or drawers. They have such a big one. As I have found, I have thought. It's getting cold out here. I should have found it. Mm-hmm. Probably that person looking at himself threw water at those trains so they know and escape. So it doesn't then the trains will, I don't know, just explore like the trucks were like trucks won't work or anything like that. Basically it's an aspirant, that's how you break probably. I think that's what that guy was doing. Think of it, that was my dumb man in the house. I kept so much scribbles in my eyes. Yeah. I see it coming out today. Well, let's see if you can take this shit out. It's kind of confusing this game. I'm just doing the entire terrain, seriously. Oh god. No. Don't. What? Open? No. What? Once I left, I knew I never wanted to come back here. Is the exit? Bankruptcy had been really upsetting. I can't imagine why anyone would abandon their city in the middle of the night, especially in the dark forest. I really have at least two out of there even now. I peered through the dense tree and could see cracks of light in a bit of a land beyond. I've been getting most of the town, but where was I exactly? I stepped out of the room. I just realized I don't have a problem.
That's kind of confusing. That's because Josh is confusing me now. My ear. The eyes are very confused. I don't even know where this place is. It's like the store right there, here I am. It looks like television. Happy that his armchair, his face, there was some organic shots trying to get off his head. It was so wide range shot. The way that he breathed and cheered up his feet, man. Talking to this guy, he has to show you what the heart is like.
Thank you.
this was crazy. No, it's a bad, I had no idea why. There's more than I know this, how far do you really know? But I better find, let me see if we come back better. It makes such very good video, it goes far away now. And the rain was short, but I have to go in. Wait, I can't put the beach be. Did I say pier? Let me see, hold on. Okay, let's reach a little bit. I'm going to show you how to make it. I'm going to show you how to make it.
José.
Sup, boy?
Racist. Okay. I'm still recording!
That's why I joined. I'm good.
Hi, viewers.
Huh?
Hello, viewers.
I'm like gooey.
Did
your mom let you?
What?
Did your mom let you play?
My mom does not know that I'm playing right now.
Where is she then?
She's outside. I am watching music myself, so I won't disturb your video. Okay. I'm gonna mute myself.
Where? Don't look.
Playing home.
What?
Being safeguard on Splash.
Why?
Because you're making a gun too.
I'm almost done though, I think.
Home free.
Hmm?
You're home free.
It's $1. $1.
Is it scary?
What do you think?
I think it's not scary.
It is funny.
After you're done with your video, I wanna play a 1v1. Call of Duty. Okay?
Huh?
After you're done with your video, I wanna verse you in Call of Duty in a 1v1.
No, Minecraft. The season finale.
Why?
No.
Final pick. First, we'll make the season finale, then we can. First, game 3, then.
Gooey?
Yeah. When you're done with your video, let's have a 1v1. Then after the 1v1 match, we can play Minecraft.
Wait.
Shit, I'm lagging too much. I have 2 doors, 3 doors. I'm lagging too much. Who ain't like the robot? I see him. I killed the defender. Where's the robot? Oh my god, I'm like...
Wait, was that your dad? Was that your dad?
Yeah.
He didn't care?
About what?
You playing PS4?
No. He didn't care at all. Okay, come on, ready?
Wait.
And soccer boss, I play in college.
And by soccer boss.
Well, I'm playing Minecraft right now. We're playing Call of Duty. We can play Minecraft after the 1v1 match. Okay, done. How long are you going to make this video? Oh yes, combo.
I love combo. Mine is life.
So. Yeah, guys. Expect the God of War and walkthrough around July or like June.
Oh, yeah. Finally, I'm done with the game. Finally.
Is that short?
It's a 1 hour game.
Oh, stupid. Okay, done. Okay, let's play a one. Let's do a
no,
one.
No, Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft.
After the 1v1 match.
Then I'm not playing, then I'll be waiting.
Okay, bye.
No. Go away.
Just one. That's all.
I'm gonna beat you again.
Well, I'm gonna beat you because, like, I have been training again.
Subscribe.